There are lots of studies out there that are currently looking at more diluted forms of CIMT. However, the results aren't as substantial as what we do, which is 5 days a week. The reason for that is that for cortical reorganization to occur, you need prolonged focus on the affected limb. So we tend to stick to the evidence and follow what gives out the best results.